Hi guys, it's Danielle with Northlawn Flower Farms. In today's video, I want to share with you how to care for cool flowering Cymbidium orchids. These plants are native to tropical and subtropical Asia and Australia and require cool temperatures and bright light in order to bloom. They're the second most cultivated cut flower orchid, and with their sturdy spikes and numerous flowers, it's easy to see why. Let's talk about light. Bright indirect light is best. A south-facing window or sunroom will help Cymbidiums to grow and flower well. Plants can also be put outside in summer in dappled shade. The color of the foliage should be golden green. If your plant has rich, dark green leaves, it's most likely not receiving sufficient light. In spring and summer, temperatures can range from 50 to 80 degrees Fahrenheit. It's very important that in the late summer and early fall that the Cymbidium experience night temperatures in the mid-50s in order to set flower spikes. Optimum temperatures in winter are 45 to 55 degrees at night and 65 to 75 degrees during the day. When plants are in bud, it's important to keep temperatures consistent. So in winter, it's best to keep them in a cool but bright area. Cymbidiums also benefit from high humidity, but they can also grow well in average humidity. If possible, keep humidity at 40 to 60% during the winter, especially if plants are in bud. It's also important to keep the air moving to prevent fungus from spotting the flowers. Let's talk about watering. Cymbidiums should be kept evenly moist in the spring and summer while they are producing their vegetative growth. You can reduce watering in the late summer when cytobulbs complete growing. In the winter, keep them barely moist, allowing them to dry to 50%. Cymbidiums should be fertilized once a week during the spring and summer growing season with 30-10-10 fertilizer. In late summer to fall, switch to 10-30-20 to help encourage flower spikes. Well, I sure hope these tips were helpful, and I hope you give Cymbidium orchids a try. Until next time, happy gardening! Bye!